Liam, and today I am going in to tell you the skills of how to be a robber. First, you have to check if the house is not clear. Second, always be quiet and don't let civilians and other people living in the house notice you, or else they will call the police. Step 4, or always grab a loot that you know, like money, a key to get to the locked door, or you know, like that. Okay, that's all. Oh, just kidding. Always drop things so that people hear the sound and follow it. And then an exit if you're done robbing the house.